Hey yo, the Gaming Bronc here with another episode of XCOM Enemy Within. Just got to recap a little bit. Check out the barracks. Let's see. Take a moment to view our memorial. We do have a few honored dead to remember. On really one fateful mission, we had a rookie die on another one, but one chrysalid claw infested mission. Tough mission that one was. Let's take a look at who we got here, ready to go. Captain Cargo and Chai Long, Lieutenant Voodoo, and a bunch of squaddies. Oh, Major Deadbolt is out for 5 days. Squaddy Miguel Diaz is also out for 7 days. So we got a couple of snipers out. All right. Let's see. Back to where we were. Engineering. Got some new engineers in. We got lots of power. We're building two labs, or well, a lab and a workshop. The genetics lab's going in. I think I want to enhance my snipers. That'll be fun. Let's take a look at our upcoming events. The Illyrium power generator's done in 1 day, so we'll get that done here very soon. That research is complete. Check it out. Okay, so we cannot manufacture Illyrium. We'll only be able to use what we recover from the alien craft and bases. So, it's a unique element. Interesting. So it's used in energy. Okay. Let's see. We can do a muton autopsy. Oh, we can get Titan armor. Okay. Oh, so Titan armor would update the mechs as well as getting us a new suit of armor potentially. I wonder if the muton autopsy would speed that up a little bit. Still slow on almost everything except for beam weapons. Well, I think we're going to go for the muton autopsy. Those things are big. 275 kilograms. Well, let's let something of a natural ability to manage adrenaline there. Interesting. That might get us some kind of chemical upgrade.
This is the most physically aggressive specimen we've discovered so far, which the troops fondly refer to as the muton. I can only assume there's a colorful backstory for such a designation.
Muton. All right, well, that'll take us 3 days now. So we've got 15 days until our council report comes in.
Commander,
and we've got a UFO to scramble our interceptors. Ooh, jeez.
I recommend we scramble our best equipped fighters if we're going to engage that ship.
Oh, God, it's large. Well, if we could take it down, we got to give it a shot, right? We'll go at it with the Phoenix Cannon. That's all we got. So we're going to see if we can't take down a large UFO. We might not be able to. This might be out of the realm of capability. We may have to abort here, so we have to watch that. That thing hits like a ton of bricks, but if we can hit it a couple times here and get it down... Oh, we shot down the target UFO! Awesome! Alright. And we almost lost the ship. But he's able to get back home. Oh my god, that's huge. That is a large UFO, so there could be lots of loot in there. The only dilemma is, we don't have our best units available. So, we'll have to be very careful as we go about this. Captain Cargo and Chai Long are my best two available, so they will definitely be going. We'll be taking Lieutenant Voodoo. And now the last three are really a crapshoot. We're not taking Keith. I like Mustafa, so we're going to take... Me and Mustafa, we've got a bond here, so I don't know... I don't know what he's... I think he's going to become a Rocketeer because Chai Long is clearly a support heavy. All right. Reuben Powell's really good too, but I need to get some of these guys' class types discovered. We're gonna take Sean Gallagher. We're gonna take an Irishman just to see what he does for us. And we'll take a Brit. So let's see here. Who is? No. Who's going? Okay, we're taking two French soldiers, a Chinese soldier. I'm guessing that's Egyptian and Irish and a British. Okay, so that's our squad. Two rookies, a squaddie, and then the usual troops. Let's get them loaded out here. And then cargo's got the med kits. Chylon. Taking this. Last time I took the arc thrower with Chylon. Do we want to try and get a capture done? Yes, we do. And usually UFO missions are good missions to get a capture done in. So we're going to take the arc thrower along with Chylon as well. And Voodoo. Voodoo's going to take the scope. Kelly's not going to Mustafa. Mustafa can carry some grenades. Ruben's not going. Peter's not going. Not going, not going, not going. There we go. She's got really good aim on her own, so I think she's going to carry a grenade. Who did I miss? Oh, Gallagher. He's got a really crappy willpower and an average aim, so we're going to let him. He's going to carry a scope to try and help him out. Let's see. Looks like I got everybody equipped. We have no snipers in this group. We have to take a sniper. We can't afford to not take a sniper and then get whacked. Okay, so I guess we're gonna clear that one. Except we gotta take a sniper. So it's gonna be Keith Kelly or Peter. Oops, no, it's not. Okay, Keith Kelly's not awful, but I think we're gonna take Peter because he's got the higher willpower score in this mission. There. We need to have some kind of sniper. Even if he's just a squaddy, that gives us a sniper actually to help cover a little bit. This is a large UFO, so all right. Well, let's see what this brings us, folks. Here we go. This could be bad. We did just shoot down a big old UFO. We're lucky we got it shot down without losing that ship. Operation
Heading into
Purple
Japan for this
Scepter.
mission. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Sweep area for surviving crew, locate secure meld, and avoid additional damage if possible. We could really use some good salvage here. This will be nice.
Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Oh, and we're right next to the big sucker. Oh, it is huge too. Man. All right. Can't really see down that hall. Well, we need to get finding coverable positions would be.
Could this be the ship responsible for the attacks taking place during the alien abductions?
Oh my gosh, could it? Oh man, I've never done a mission like this before either. Especially when Dr. Balin's talking to me. She always makes me nervous. Okay, Voodoo's got a lot of great skills, but she's essentially useless way behind. So we're going to move Voodoo up here.
Thanks, your son.
We got to get into covered spots. Chai Long is carrying the Arcthor, so we definitely want Chai Long. I think we're going to go up here.
Target confirmed.
We are kind of dashing around here with only one character right now that hasn't dashed to get to this stupid ship. So we could be leaving ourselves in for a world of hurt here.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
Mustafa, because none of my soldiers have quite enough
10-4.
Running to get to where they need to. So our sniper here can't even get up the ramp. All right, dash our sniper up here because it looks like everything's mostly clear right now. We have one soldier on Overwatch, but she's in a horrible position to Overwatch because she can't cover these guys up here. Holy crap, what was that? Oh boy. Okay.
Moving.
Chut. Vous n'avez rien entendu?
Okay, we don't see any aliens in here. But we heard something over there. Okay. Get to cover it all. Peter. I'm gonna put Peter back here. There they are, mutants. And Peter's not looking good there. Luckily these mutants all kind of put themselves in the same place. Peter's got a 38 and a 58 shot with the sniper rifle, but he cannot fire the sniper rifle this turn, of course. So Peter is going to retreat back here, which takes him out of the view. We're not going to aggressively attack these mutants. We're going to let them to come to us. I wonder if Chai Long would get shots at him here.
On the move.
No. Okay, that's fine. Chai Long's got a more defensible position there. Okay, Mustafa can get to half cover right there where Chai Long was. That's good. Did I get Voodoo up here? Nope. No, I did not. And we do want Voodoo up here. So I think I'm going to put Voodoo on the ramp. Right like that. Okay, and we're going to go into Overwatch. We're going to see if these mutants come to us. We definitely do not want to lose a bunch of troops trying to get meld or anything like that. Those mutants did not come to us, but I think we have a height advantage over here if we come at them from over here. Yeah, we got them flanked too. All right. 95, 95. She can shoot at either of them. There's two there, so there's one on the move somewhere.
Выполняю.
Heading to that location.
I'm gonna leave these two heavies back here. And I think I'm gonna set everybody into Overwatch again. Except for the one that can take a shot. Cargo got a critical hit on that one. So we got a chance at one that we could try and capture here. I think I'm going to move Chai Long over here.
On task.
He can now see this third one. Well, we got a chance to take... We could take a suppression shot on him. We're going to take a suppression shot on the farthest one. We got two of them holo targeted. And now when Gallagher runs out here, he's got a shot at killing one of them.
Getting it done.
We gotta take one out so he can't fire at us. There we go. Okay, that one had to retreat back. We got an Overwatch shot from Peter. Put one damage on him. This one can't move or he's gonna get blasted. Yep, he tried to move on us, so we got him. We hit him for four there.
I am all out.
Okay, we did waste all Chai Long's ammo, but he had to move twice now. So that worked out to our advantage. All right. What? What the hell was that? Okay, Chai Long's out of ammo, so we know that. No surprise there. Okay, Cargo's got an 81% chance. Shot at him. She could potentially kill him, so we'll give her a shot. Nope, she didn't kill him, she intimidated. Or got him to try and intimidate. We're fine there, we're fine. Okay. Sean Gallagher here. 51-63. Let's see. If we kill him, we're definitely probably going to have a hard time getting a capture done. So maybe we want to try and... Chai Long can't get there anyway. Okay, so we're definitely just going to go for a kill here. We're out, too far out of position to... we didn't get that. We shot the wrong one. That was our mistake there. Why are you standing out here? Oh, yeah, you did suppression attack. Okay, so let's see. Peter is flanked currently. He's going to take a shot at the one that's flanking him. It's an 84% shot. Good chance. Excuse me. Good chance of taking him down. He did. Okay, so now Peter's no longer flanked. We're going to move Voodoo out here. We can either shoot at him or we can do suppression. We're going to take suppression. Because now what that does is it's going to allow Chilong to get nice and close to him. We're going to go for a capture here. Mustafa's coming around the edge. He can now see him, and he's gonna set an overwatch so that if he does move, he's gonna get shot by her and him. Oh shit. Oh, that ain't good. That's really awful. We're in a really bad position now. Three chrysalids just burst into the room. Luckily, they either didn't see Chilong or something there, because clearly, oh god, we got a nine. Cargo's got to take shots at the chrysalid. We got to put him down. Two damage is not going to be enough, my friends. Voodoo. Clearly, Voodoo, you only have one shot here. Oh, that ain't good. Well, oh, Chilong's got a rocket. Oh, so does Mustafa. Mustafa, where are you at? Can you see everybody? Yes, yes, and yes. Mustafa, you beautiful, beautiful man, you. All right, this is obviously not good for recovering salvage. But this will do some serious damage to these chrysalids, which will help us immensely. We killed one of the chrysalids with that. Okay, Peter doesn't have any shots on them, so Peter's going to move over here. Grab his pistol and set an overwatch, because those creatures will obviously be coming our direction now. We can take suppression on him again. Who else has got moves left? Chilong's got moves. Chilong could kill one of them. Gallagher could kill one of them, and we could suppress the other one. That's what we're going to try and do. We're going to try and... Oh, he's out of ammo. Oh, man. Yeah, 16% chance to stun there. Chilong's got to reload. Or we can shoot a rocket at him again. Well, we got to reload.
Reloading now.
Gallagher's got to take one of them out. Actually, he's got the best shot at... He's got 255% shots, so if Gallagher hits him, he's going to kill him. Come on, Gallagher. Gallagher missed.
Adjusting sights.
All right. This really isn't ideal. All right. And Voodoo can't see the others. So I think Voodoo's going to set an overwatch. And when these chrysalids come up, well, Peter hit him, but for one damage is not enough. Oh, somebody take him out. Thank you, Voodoo. Okay, Voodoo got a kill there, but we're going to have another one come right at us. And Voodoo's in a lot of trouble. We lost a lot of soldiers to chrysalids. And we're poisoned, and now this muton's gonna shoot at us. Okay. That could have been a lot worse. We're currently okay. Cargo can heal poison. But we really need Peter, our sniper, to take this guy out. Okay. Okay, so now cargo is going to come out here. Heal wound on voodoo. Poison cured, healed up to 4. Great. Okay. And then we're going to start putting some shots on the muton. He's going to try and intimidate us. Who's intimidated? Okay. Nobody I can see. Okay, if we try and stun now, we got a 70% chance. We're gonna take it.
Firing arc.
It worked. Alright. We finally got a muton. Stunned. Okay, Gallagher's gonna overwatch. Mustafa's gonna overwatch. And we got something moving around behind us now. Mustafa's got shots on. He missed.
Missed the target.
Damn it. Sectoids run around behind us.
Usual lunatico.
3 of them. Okay. Let's see here. Cargo healed him to within 1. Okay, we got a stunned muton on the ground. We got sectoids run around back here. Mustafa took shots at him, but Mustafa's exposed at that angle. I think cargo's going to go across and sit up there. Chai Long reloaded. Okay, good. That muton is down, thankfully. I'm going to put Chai Long over here. Oh, she could... No, she's just out of range. Okay, that's fine. Mustafa is going to come around this corner. Well, let's see. What kind of cover we get up here? Not very good. We're not going to sit out there exposed. Yeah, Mustafa's coming around the corner.
Aye, aye, Commander.
And then Peter also coming around the corner. Again, switching to his pistol. We're going to go overwatch. We have to reload voodoo. Before we reload voodoo, though, we want to move her. Gallagher can go to overwatch, but Gallagher's another one that we'd like to move. Yeah, we're probably losing meld because we're not rushing to it, but with such a young squad, rushing to meld could be the end of them. So we really want to be careful here. I'm glad we got away from that. With a bunch of rookies and squaddies, we cannot afford to dash up and try and recover meld. Okay, interesting room here. Nothing inside that we see. Okay. Oh, looks like Chai Long can go take point now. Okay, nothing there that we see. Sectoids really aren't that dangerous as long as you have them. They become more dangerous the longer you end up toying with them. So we're really not in a position though to fight sectoids from here. Like we'd be, unless we were back here, like and having some cover. But at half cover, they have plasma guns, and we don't. So. We're not going to tamper with them.
I'm on it, Commander.
We're going to keep our squad together. Like I said, since I have such a young squad, we're really going to try and keep them all together and pull this squad through another mission here. We do have a wounded... I believe Chai Long is slightly wounded and Voodoo is slightly wounded. Overwatching most everyone. We get Voodoo moved up here. Everybody's on Overwatch. Got some alien activity out that direction. Now that activity could either be those sectoids playing around outside, or it could be something else entirely. And clearly Chai Long knows we're not alone out here. Cargo's going to move up to this corner. Chai Long right here. Mustafa is going to watch. I think Mustafa's going to get into a spot where he can... he'd have to dash. We're going to get over here where we can watch the back door. Gallagher. Gallagher's going to come up and cover the corner there. Voodoo is going to come up and cover the door that we opened, or that the chrysalids came out of. Shoot. We want to click on this guy. There we go. Peter. Peter's going to be able to move up now. Now we'll overwatch everyone.
We're green to go.
I think I reloaded somebody there, which probably isn't a bad idea. We'll actually reload Mustafa too. Yeah, we had a couple guys reload there. Alien activity going on. No sightings. We know they're outside here. Cargo has continually heard them outside. Kind of in a predicament. We're covered from the upstairs here, so you couldn't drop in on top of us. So the interesting place to be in, because it appears relatively safe. So cargo is going to come out here. Okay, we're coming to the end of the ship, I think.
That's affirmative.
Chai Long. Then I got Gallagher. Voodoo. Mustafa.
Heading to that location.
And the last but not least is Peter. And he can get up to cover the door here. Still working mainly with the pistol, though. Now everyone will go to Overwatch. The aliens are indeed out here. Clearly something going on inside that we don't want to know about. Okay, we get to the other side of this door and things might get real interesting. So maybe we're already halfway here. Let's go take a peek. Got nothing. We got a couple of navigational computers here. Okay. Wait, it's that. This is a big ship.
Headed there now.
Chai Long moves up one. Gallagher moves up
got
one.
Covered.
Voodoo. She's going to just move up as far as she can in one turn. Ah, shoot. Okay, Peter. Come to the corner. And Mustafa.
I'm on it, Commander.
Now everybody will go to Overwatch again. See what that brings out to us. We're gonna put Gallagher down here.
Что за чертовщина?
Yeah, I know where the aliens are. At least three sectoids. It doesn't look like we have any threats out in here though, so I'm just gonna dash the remaining troops up here. Like Peter, who's way back here now. Get Peter a dash up. I'm gonna set cargo on Overwatch. Chai Long on Overwatch. Everybody else dashed. And we know the sectoids are outside that direction. We maybe should have took care of them right away. But we are currently I don't know what to say, like knee deep in alien ship here. Voodoo, Cargo, Gallagher on the ground now. I'm just going to try and drop Gallagher on the other side of these steps. That gives him full cover on one side. Mustafa can't get there without a sprint maneuver. Or a dash, I mean. So, but I think I'm just going to bring him down here. It doesn't look like we have any aggressors out here. And an Overwatch will give him a first action. So, same with Chai Long. Mustafa and Chai Long.
I am on it.
Gonna be a two-man wall right there. Did I not move somebody? Yep, Peter. Peter is going to stand against the wall. Okay, and get everybody to Overwatch. This is desolate. I'm almost wondering if this isn't the outside again. I mean, this ship blew apart, so Yeah, I think we, yeah, this is outdoors again. So we got sectoids on that side now, remember? So we definitely want to, I think we'll wrap around this building.
That's affirmative.
Or wrap around this UFO. And try and pick off these sectoids since we're here. I could dash Chai Long out there, but I don't think that would be very effective. Alright, we're just going to get team members here to overwatch.
I'm on the move.
Gallagher can actually move to here, that's good. Yeah. Oh, Voodoo's got to move yet.
Devils.
Yeah, we knew they.
You hear that?
We knew they were back here. Oh man, this is intense right now. Hopefully, the sectoids are it, because. I gotta get Voodoo pulled back over here too. I don't like leaving her out here on her own, so Voodoo's gonna dash to that partial cover. Let's see, Gallagher. Mustafa seen him.
Yes, sir. Moving.
Mustafa used all his movements. Gotta get everybody to overwatch. Hopefully that alien didn't see Mustafa. That's the real question there. I don't think he does. Nope, he obviously doesn't see Mustafa until now. Two aliens shot at Mustafa, one missed. Okay, that's good, because otherwise that's 8 damage on Mustafa. I don't know if he could have handled that. I mean, he maybe could have, but okay. Cargo can move quite a ways. We really do want to take these things out quick. There's two of them very close together. They're not inside the spaceship. And Gallagher found the third one. 66, 56, 45. Gallagher puts another one in the dirt. Mustafa, what's your shot? A 50-50? No shots with the sniper rifle even yet. Ah, Peter. Whatever are we going to do with you?
Je suis parti.
Voodoo's movement is very restricted. She has to go around that, that's why. Okay, Chelong. Alright, well, we could launch a rocket or throw a frag grenade. I don't know if we can hit him from that distance with the... Yeah, that frag's just not going to go that far. So, I guess we can take a shot at him. 50-50. Yep, we missed. Not a good outcome. But we can throw a smoke grenade on him. Actually, we can smoke grenade four of our teammates here. That will get three of them. We really need to cover Mustafa, though, so we're going to get Mustafa covered here in smoke. Cargo's dropping a smoke grenade for everybody. Five teammates will be covered in smoke. Gallagher is now the odd man out. Gallagher's going to get fired on here now, though. Oh, a mind meld. Okay, so this lower alien is going to get a bonus now to fire, and he's going to take shots at Gallagher because Gallagher's out in the open. Luckily, it's just light plasma fire. Otherwise, that could be a heck of a lot worse. Okay, now if Peter was in position here, we'd take a shot and kill that guy, but since he's not... let's see, if Gallagher can kill that one, we get two for one. Dang it, Gallagher. Nope, he missed. We would have liked that, but that's okay. That's okay. We're all right. Because Mustafa has got 64%. Oh, and he missed. God, we... This is just like that Chrysalid mission all over again. We're all missing now. Not good timing, guys. Not good timing at all. God, and she can't run up there and drop a grenade, a smoke grenade at the same time. But she can move to here. And with no shots, she's going to chuck a smoke grenade out that will cover them. So Gallagher's got a little more protection.
Position confirmed.
Chelong sets an overwatch. Ah, Peter. I guess we'll put Peter... We're going to put Peter in this cloud, so... At least in a place where he could shoot.
Je suis en route.
Heal Mustafa.
Allez, c'est rien, tu vas te remettre.
Alright. See what happens this time. Again, another alien boost. That alien had to move back a little bit. He think he's a little afraid. Now he moved back over here to shoot at Mustafa. Oh, he shot cargo again. Or this time. Oh, he hit us pretty good, too. But Peter, he's got the sniper rifle up. And he's got a 68% chance to hit the brain meld one. Let's take that. Oh, Peter. Spot on, sir. Spot on. Killed two for one with Peter there. Good deal. There is an alien somewhere on this ship still. Great. All right. Well, we know they're not out here. There's three sectoids. We just killed them. We are kind of beat up now. We took more shots there than we really wanted or needed to. Shoot. I'm just going to dash over here. We really need to wrap this mission up. God, this is taking forever. And we really needed some salvage, but I think maybe we blew up a bunch of salvage with that chrysalid rocket we launched earlier. Already there. We know this is empty space, so... Okay. This is all secured.
Je suis en route.
Cargo up here. Voodoo. Gosh, voodoo even on a dash is just not near fast enough.
Je fonce.
Hey, voodoo. Moving up. Standing tall in the middle. Chai Long moving up, finding some cover. Position. Gallagher moving up, looking for cover. Next to Chai Long. Roger, Dodger. Alright, got some good cover there. About half cover. Mustafa.
Roger, Dodger.
Two Roger Dodgers in a row, guys? Really? Sniper. Peter moving. Okay, that's our turn right there. Okay, cargo can move over here and open that now. Let's see what's on the other side of door number one! Nothing, but it looks like there's an alien presence up this direction. Could have been above us. We have that stunned muton back there.
Will do.
Right there.
Смена магазина.
There's more rooms over here, so I guess we can just head to a room. Because we're not going to be, there's not going to be any targets between us and wherever that last alien is, I'm imagining. The way this ship is broke up, there can't be too many aliens on board. We already killed 9. So we're missing 1 alien, more than likely. We killed 9 aliens on this big sucker already.
On y va.
That's what we thought.
On y va.
Not having assault troops in this scenario, though, really is kind of a risk, because assault troops could run and gun and then have you overwatched while you move the rest of your squad up here. In our current configuration, though, that's not really possible. We have that downed muton here. Where did we move you to? Yeah, that's not where we wanted to go, but okay. Now, I guess, we'll move this guy down here, Peter, so he can help Gallagher out. He's on the other side of that room. Do we? Yeah, we missed a big room over there. We missed a lot of rooms yet. We haven't been to. But that's where we came in this ship, so... We know that... We've covered a lot of ground here now. We've been down that way and back and found nothing. So, the only good thing coming out of this mission as right now is that we got a captive muton.
Time to motor. stepping off.
Peter can't run near as fast.
Координаты принял.
Well, I'm running out of time to finish this episode, guys. Holy cow. We finally found him. Oh, this will be quick. The commander is in the command room, obviously. Okay, there we go.
Every effort to stun this particular species of alien using the arc thrower.
Commander, yes.
The operation was a success.
Yep. That was a long operation. We actually went the wrong way and totally took way longer than needed. But you don't know that unless you explore the maps and the areas. We lost out on the meld. Again, though, not a priority with the young squad. Gallagher is a sniper. Yay. That's he's not really that great a sniper either. Well, I mean, he might grow into one. All right, we lost Lieutenant Voodoo for 6 days. Everybody else seems to be good.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the men, Commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
And we recovered a live plasma rifle and alien grenade, so that's nice. Bunch of corpses, got a captive, 22 Illyrium, 100 allies. Good, good, good. 3 flight computers, that's huge. Alien surgery, damaged tanks, computers, excellent. Looks like we'll have lots of money now with the damaged things. We can just sell them. That is much needed. Okay, well, that's a good mission. We came out of it mostly unscathed. We got a few people in the sick bay. But no deaths that round. Deadbolt's back in 4 days, Voodoo's back in 6, and Miguel is back in 6, so we got a good full complement back here in less than a week. So I think that I'm going to wrap up this episode of XCOM Enemy Within. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe as you feel called, and until next time, comrades, game on.